The Void Illusion can be found at Valley of Ecstasy, Longevity Road. Just follow this path to find him. The boss is actually dead, so you don't need to fight him, but you still need to go to his location and collect his spirit. His body will be in front of this big statue. It will look exactly like this picture. Thanks for watching. Remember to like and subscribe to my channel. See you again soon.